writing a letter.
Who to?
Gordon Brown.
Oh, look. Well, that's not very nice. What do you say about Miss Braybrook?
Well, she shouted at me for talking when it wasn't even me that was talking. It was Maisie that was talking. So I wrote her a note.
Was that note at all like this note? With the observations about her weight?
Yes. But she ignored it, which is very rude. So I'm writing a letter to Gordon Brown to tell him to fire her and put her in jail.